The reason why this is a non-exclusive deal is because this is good for Kick. They get to farm out from a pre-existing base of users and literally redirect them over to Kick with a non-exclusive contract. The reality is they will absolutely ban xQc. Twitch will probably ban xQc.